to the thing, ma'am. I have to give you your news, but I have to do it in a Dr. Seuss rhyme. Wow, you're at the hospital. How sad.
Wait, I'm sorry. Is this part of the rhyme?
Yeah.
Can I sit down?
Yeah, please take a seat.
Do I need to sit down? Is it that kind of news? Can you just tell me?
Wow. You're in the hospital. How sad. You didn't take antibiotics when you should have. You're bad. Don't hesitate to use your imagination. You have intestinal vagination.
I don't know what that means, but that disease means it sounds bad.
Questions you may have. Intestinal vagination is real bad. That one wasn't so good. Like the slant line.
I don't care.
I'm sorry. I have to stick to this. All right. My director is telling me. Okay.
Is he here?
He's watching me. All right. You maybe shouldn't have taken from balloons all that helium. Hopefully you have insurance because it's going to be a big premium. I don't know. I don't write them. There's a guy in the back who writes it.
I don't understand how my past with the helium affects my... I'm assuming this is my vagina. Do you know?
No. Vagination is an adjective.
Can I have that word for this?
Ha ha. You figured out these riddles three.
We do a lot of Willy Wonka themed things over at Sunday. Proud of our heritage.
I don't think that when Olympus was there was never a huge vagina to crawl through.
I know, I had problems with the original movie too. Well, sir, I just wanted to let you know that everything went really well in there, and you have a brand new baby child. Welcome to Father.
My knee hurt. My knee hurt.
I'm sorry.
My knee hurt. That's why I went in.
And now it says right here that you have a baby child.
I'm going to meet my dad. I need someone to take care of me.
This is Mr. Johnson.
Mr. Johnson, hey, Rick. Okay. That's a firm handshake.
He's in the 99th percentile for handshakes already. You should be proud of that.
Yeah.
It's genetics.
I'm an outlier, Dad. I'm going to be super successful.
Looks like he's 21. Right?
Yeah. Goo goo gaga, Dad.
So confused. I went in. I felt like he was going to do something for my knee. Where did you get the child from? I don't have a girlfriend or a wife. Well, when a man loves a woman, here, take a seat. I think I know where this is going. It's not going to answer my question. You take a when a man loves a woman. Sometimes they'll lay down and they'll.
His cell phone. Texting, Dad. Don't limit with me, man.
Uh-oh. It starts so much faster than you think.
Is this your child? Is this your child you're trying to get rid of?
Are you grounding me, Dad?
I didn't say it.
Are you grounding me, Dad?
I'm not your father.
Oh. Okay, you're my stepdad then. Wait till Mom hears about this.
You don't want to disown your kid right on day one.
This is your son, isn't it?
What?
What is it? you came in here blacked out with a knee injury, right?
You put me on anesthesia.
Right? Fatherhood's tough. Sometimes there comes a time when your kid turns about 21 years old, you think, I'm gonna pawn this motherfucker off.
That's what you did.
I'm trying to relate to you.
I'm 19 years old.
I know,
on the basketball court.
And sometimes you're gonna think, is my kid older than me? It's crazy.
Thank you for pointing that out. He's older than me.
No, he's not. He's a baby. You're talking about smoking.
Do you mind, Dad? Do you mind? Family events stress me out. I'm so excited for elementary school.
I know. Listen, man. You might have been, for me, he made me smoke a whole pack. Right in front of him. And that's what I'm going to... Listen, I got a lot of other stuff to do. I'm a busy doctor. I shouldn't be, you know, casually talking to you like this. You got a responsibility you got to deal with, sir. It's a legal responsibility now.
I got a match on Tinder, Dad. Yeah. Remember the Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving?
Her name's Wanda Sykes. Yeah, it's a coincidence. It's not actually Wanda Sykes.
How would a baby know who the comedian Wanda Sykes is? Okay? Because he matches with her on Tinder, just reading, alright?
Yeah, just reading.
You should be more excited that your baby can read on day one.
I'm out.
What do you mean you're out?
What do you mean you're out, Dad?
I'm gonna play along right now. I'm gonna pawn you off on someone else.
I told you this wasn't gonna work, man! I told you it wasn't gonna work!
Alright. You ready to dig into some repressed trauma?
You gotta shake it up.
I think we need to take that as a reflection of our own difficulty.
What do you mean?
Like, we fucked up. Let's get it together.
Okay? I know we fucked up. We need dirt. I've been out of school for 6 months. I got nothing.
I got it.
I'm the 130.
Hey, come on in.
Have a seat.
Yeah.
Yeah, take a seat. I'm so sorry that you're below us right now physically.
So you're dying, right? That's gotta suck.
Well, I guess we all are.
Okay? We are dying.
This happened last time and I still don't know what to say.
We are dying. No, I'm falling apart.
Wait.
I'm just gonna go ahead and set up this game of feelings Jenga. Go ahead. It's a game.
Wait.
You play Jenga.
You assembled that out of the box.
Yes, I went to grad school. Pull one out. There's a question on it. It's part of the game.
Okay. What's your favorite emotion? Do I ask you guys that?
No, that's a question for you.
I think happiness when I play with my brother. I have one of those electric cars. It goes like 4 miles an hour. No, not like a Tesla. It's a Jeep. But it's for kids.
I bet when you look at your brother, you see a little bit of how your dad is bad, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
He's in jail, right?
Yeah.
For treason. Florida back to the Spanish.
Help me gather. I'm sorry, we have to gather an activity.
Okay.
I can't do this. He's unearthing feelings about my shortcomings, and then I'm lost. Okay.
I'm sorry.
My dad used to do that.
Stop.
Yeah,
this is, role play. This is real.
I know. Being real. This shit's hard for me.
Okay.
My dad wanted me to be a child psychologist.
So you're not playing.
I know, but sometimes I wish I was.
For a minute, I'll be your dad. Okay, we got about a minute.
Dad? You're here.
Yeah, I know.
Squirrels. This whole time, Dad?
That means heroin.
What's going on? I thought you were like some kind of hero. That's what Mom said.
I'm a hero when you cats. I don't know. I'm
sorry. Are you worried that because your dad's like really dumb that you're gonna be dumb? Doctor, don't get mad. So the good news is we found a kid.
Oh my god.
We still cannot find that penis.
Get back on that body.
Magdalena. Is it Magdalena?
Maddie.
What?
It's pronounced Maddie.
Magdalena. Magdalena. Okay, sorry. Sure. So this is just a job interview. I say that every time, and it feels dumb. But every job interview, I open with that, and it feels dumb. But yeah.
No, you're making it clear why we're here.
Yeah, it's for IBM. job titles.
Hey, Dave, yeah. Giving the candidates a lot of info they already have when they walk in.
I don't know. I feel like
it's a job. They know it's IBM. It has the logo on the building.
This is my office, by the way. This is my desk. These are pens.
Just make sure when you're talking to people, you don't give them too much personal information. Okay?
Personal information? I barely got this job for my interview. Another person applied, and he was deaf in one ear. And the other ear, he only had 10% hearing. So as an interviewer, it wasn't great.
Well, congratulations.
Sure.
I'm sure you read my resume. Should we get to that, or?
Yeah, your resume was in Garamond.
Hey, Rick, yeah. Don't care what the type font is, man.
I thought they should know.
Why? You didn't even have an opinion about it. It's just a fact.
It's a fact, man.
It's just a fact.
They need to know, all right?
Is that a positive attribute or a negative attribute of a candidate that the resume is in Garamond?
It's one of the standard fonts. Bad Arial, Times New Roman, Calibri Light, Body maybe?
You know what?
Yes, these are Banana Republic pants. Thank you for noticing.
It looks like it costs $19.99. I know because I have the same hair. Your hair is brown.
Okay.
Breath is of mint.
So, Rick, you tried to kiss the candidate? What do you think?
This is all, it was foreplay.
What? IBM, you can't say your breath smells like mint and going for a kiss with a candidate.
Well, hell, I'm the other guy that can't hear. Right?
I don't even know how you know that information. Are you snooping around the HR closet again?
Yeah, and there's a broom.
So you brought me back.
No.
Yeah, the
other guy wasn't working out very much. He was making advances on some of the candidates for new positions here.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'd rather have the pervert. I don't think this is going to work.
I knew you'd come back to the face of an idiot.
No, what?
And you have the body hair of a woman.
Is that a bad thing or a fork? It seems like a fat fork.
Yeah.
I would love the chicken curry.
Sure.
Every year, the Los Angeles Police Department rations off and sells all of its impounded vehicles. A good thing you're on a low price.
What did you order?
A 1999 Honda Civic. Now, this Civic was owned by Jeremy Swanson, the gator murderer. That's right. There was a gator in here, folks.
Work on the way you talk. It's hard to bring you out in public.
I'm a bitch. Excuse me.
sir.
Yeah.
Can I talk to
you? Yeah.
Hey, you're doing a great job. We need to switch it to Mexico and not Manila, Florida. Mm-hmm. Keep them on their toes.
Yeah. I like to throw in just quizzes when I sell
I'm just going to do it. Listen, when somebody tries to sell me something, I think, like, what is the thing that I'm buying? And then if it's a different thing than the thing that I want, I think, maybe this isn't a good idea.